Hello everyone, you are on the Curative CG Computer Graphics channel. In this video, you will learn how to make a normal map from a 3D model. Let's not waste time, let's get started. To create normal, I will use the Cinema 4D program. I'll add a model to the scene from which I want to make it normal map. This will be my lion's head. I'll rename him and delete his material. I'll put its axis in the middle of the model. I will reset the coordinates of the model location. I'll turn the model so that it's looking up. I'll add a plane to the scene. I will raise the plane above head to the edge of the model. I convert the plane itself into a parametric one. Let's create a material for the plane. I'll drag it onto the plane. As you can see, there is no scan on the model's head. You need to create any development for it. To do this, I'll switch to UV mode. I'll click here and select just the head. Here we will set the head resolution. A scan has been created. Let's move on to the plane. And I'll add a baking material tag to it. Here we select the future resolution normal. It will be 2048 by 2048. Next, select the format. This will be my PNG. And a place to save the map. Let's go to options. Set the checkbox to normal. Here we throw a model from which we will make a normal map. This is the head of a lion. Check the flip Z and swap Y and Z checkboxes. Select cubic projection. Click on bake. We got something like this normal. I'll open Photoshop. Here I want to create a mask for our normal map. I'll select the selection tool. I'll just select the head. I'll invert it. And I'll start erasing the background. Now let's create a layer. Pressing Ctrl and normal selects the entire head. For a new layer, I will create a black background. I'll select the brush tool and make it white where the head is. I'll save these two files, the mask and normal. I go to Substance Painter, and here I will select the built-in project as an example. I'll add two of our normal pictures without a background and a mask to the project. Here we choose a texture for them. Let's create a fill layer. I'll add normal. I'll place it on the model's head. If we change its color, we see that the entire part is painted over, and not just the lion's head. To fix this, we have a special mask that we made in Photoshop. I'll add this mask to roughness. Or you can create any other card and throw our mask there. For example, let's say roughness. Create a black mask for the layer. And I'll add compare mask to it. And here, we select where the lion mask is located. For me, it's roughness map. Now you can easily change the color of your head. You can watch another lesson on changing normal in Substance Painter on my channel. Link in the hint or in the description. Thanks for watching and see you next video. Bye, everyone.